Kachi Kachi Mountain. This is a story from long, long ago. Step, 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 Mr. Rabbit walked by. Oh my, isn't that Grandpa crying?
Grandpa? What's wrong?
Oh, Mr. Rabbit, you know, I finally caught that raccoon who was always ruining my crops. So I told my wife to make raccoon soup with it and return to work in the fields. That night at home, I ate the raccoon soup made by my wife, or so I thought, but in fact it was the raccoon disguised as my wife.
When I begged your wife for my life, she got soft and cut the ropes. And where do you think your wife is now? Check the bones under the sink! Goodbye, old man! You just ate old woman soup!
Grandpa, just let it all out. Meanwhile, I'll get back at that raccoon.
The rabbit found the raccoon who tricked the old woman.
Hey, raccoon. I'll give you chestnuts if you help me mow the fields.
Chestnuts? I love them!
The rabbit and raccoon went up the mountain to mow the fields, then came back down.
Hey, rabbit, what's that Kachi Kachi sound?
That's the call of the Kachi Kachi bird of Kachi Kachi Mountain.
Oh, I see, I see. Hey, rabbit, I wonder what that roaring sound is.
Well, that's the call of the roaring bird of Roaring Mountain.
Oh, I see. Ow, 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 ow.
Days later, the rabbit visited the raccoon.
Hi, raccoon. How are you?
You! It's your fault I got hurt!
Huh? What are you talking about? I think that was the field mountain rabbit. The field mountain rabbit is from Field Mountain. I am a cedar mountain rabbit from Cedar Mountain. It was a different rabbit.
Oh, I see.
So, how about we go out to sea to catch and eat some fish?
Fish? I love them!
The rabbit had two boats ready.
Hey, raccoon. There's a wooden boat and a dirt boat. Which one would you like? The dirt boat is bigger, so it can hold a lot more fish.
The dirt boat!
The rabbit got on the wooden boat, the raccoon got on the dirt boat, and they rowed out to sea.
Hey, rabbit. We've come quite far out from the shore, eh?
At that moment, the raccoon's dirt boat began to soak up water, turning into a soft and mushy mud boat.
That's right, raccoon. We have come far, far out.
What are you doing? There's a crack in my boat!
Huh? Impossible! It's sturdy. Watch!
It broke!
The raccoon's mud boat fell apart and began sinking.
Stop it! I'm sinking!
You tricked the old woman, cooked her, and had Grandpa eat it. This is payback. Take that!
The raccoon went glug, 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 and together with his mud boat, he sunk to the bottom of the sea.